स्ट्रेस एंड स्किन एजिंग। हाउ स्ट्रेस इफेक्ट्स स्किन एजिंग। क्रोनिक और प्रोलॉन्ग स्ट्रेस कैन लीड टू सर्टन चेंजेस इन द बॉडी लाइक एक्टिवेशन ऑफ सर्टन पाथवेज इन आवर बॉडी विच कैन लीड टू इंक्रीज प्रोडक्शन ऑफ रिएक्टिव ऑक्सीजन स्पीशीज ऑफ फ्री रेडिकल्स, इंक्रीज डीएनए डैमेज, increased cortisol level which leads to oily skin. All these changes cumulatively leads to skin aging. How can we reduce the effects of stress on our skin? We should take proper care of our skin no matter how much stressed we are. For example, we should exfoliate our skin regularly, moisturize our skin and protect our skin from sun. The other step is we should take regular exercise, which is both beneficial for not only for our skin but for our body. We should do any activity which can give us enjoyment, or simply we should give some time to ourselves. We should have good sleep. We can also practice stress management like yoga and meditation to reduce stress. Or we can seek guidance from professional to reduce stress. And the most important, we should make a habit to say no. We can't please everyone in the life. So take home message is, stress is a part of life. What matters is how we handle it. Thank you.